I put my big one on these hoes. Damn, I'm not acrobatic, I'm not flipping on my bro. Nope, I might should be flashing, well, I cannot get exposed. Damn, real talking stick, I catch a bitch before I catch a cold.
My name is XXXTentacion, and you're watching Disney Channel.
I ain't not taking no risk, huh? I ain't not taking no risk, huh? I ain't not taking no
fucking hey,
your
faggot.
Mom's a bitch.
Your mom's a bitch, faggot.
You're gonna go to hell, you fucking piece of shit.
Tree blonde,
fuck you,
clear.
I do not have a girlfriend. Stop asking.
Listen, if you're 18 in Miami and you wanna do porn, and this is a serious thing. If you're 18 and wanna do porn, contact me.
No, they call me Big Papa. I don't smoke flock. Nigga play with me, I hit him with a chopper.
I got anything that these bitches need. Hey, hey. I got dope. I got hoes. I got lean. Hey, I got.
Man, y'all niggas seen the 2017, man. Oh, this shit don't got that tongue shit. Hey, this shit I can look kind of sexy.
So what's up?
Can't keep my dick in my pants. My bitch don't love me no more. She kicked me out of life, bro.
My throat sore. I feel like I got gonorrhea in my throat or Ebola or some shit. I need to stop eating pussy.
Hey, man, we had to take a fuck nigga chain today, man. These niggas playing with me, man. And hey, we do this, man. Bust to a fuck nigga, man.
Time,
fuck,
nigga.
Fuck nigga, man.
Time, nigga.
Please don't go. I'm wondering why. Not out of bed at all. Women are stuck out my window.
Yo, it's on some motherfucking rainbow in this shit.
Fuck,
and that's
bro.
Not even an effect, nigga.
What?
That's not even an edit, nigga. Right, some motherfucking.
Fake,
some motherfucking. Just in case y'all think niggas playing, I found the other end of the rainbow, nigga. Send my whip, nigga.
We got the leprechaun
nigga,
right here.
Nigga, pause, nigga, nigga, pause, nigga, 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 nigga. I got a brick, I ain't talking. Cocaine. Hey, tell him shut the fuck up. Here, put it to your ear and tell him shut the fuck up.
I'll take all your bitches. Hey, motherfucking tired, nigga. Cheese on me, fuck, nigga, man.
Dude, where the fuck am I, dude? It's like fucking Narnia, dude. Holy fuck.
I am not cool, I cannot from the noise, but boy, I cannot be, don't tease me.
I'm this stupid face, it's you. Your girlfriend, she wants to fuck me. Fucking full of all dead faces. And your girlfriend, woman, trying to take me.
Nigga took a lollipop stick and put it in a dollar bill.
In
like
the. I don't know.
LeBron James.
Yeah.
I ain't getting money, you a goddamn lie. You a goddamn heathen. You a goddamn motherfucking heathen.
Yeah, man. Yeah. You know how you eat, man. You eating good around here, man. Shake shack, man. Yeah. Hold on.
I told you stop fucking with me, bro. What did I say?
What's up with you, boy? What the fuck?
Top, fuck all these fuck niggas to the top, fuck.
Hey,
top, man.
Fuck all these
fuck niggas, man.
What you spilled, man? Gang. Boy! Motherfucking cowboy boots on your motherfucking feet, boy. What the fuck is going on here? Boy!
doing?
And I was like, nah, you're doing great.
What the fuck are those, boy?
Goddamn door, no.
Run that song.
So, how many of you want to date my here girlfriend? You're going to have to meet daddy first. Cause, nigga.
No, I'm sending some no motherfucking XXX art collection, motherfucker. I call this motherfucker hanging in the trash.
Skirt, skirt, tie. Skirt, skirt, tie.
I eat ass.
If you say anything crazy, bruh, I'm gonna blow your sh.
My boy Tables. Discussing the contracts goes wrong.
Yo, y'all gotta stop sleeping on Slow God. For one, Ski is definitely a better rapper than me. He has more bars. He has better, what's it called? What's that shit called? Better punchlines, metaphorically. Like, that nigga's fire. Like, stop sleeping on that nigga. Go follow my nigga.
Ass whoop. With Rot Lee, nigga.
Illuminati confirmed.
You ugly.
The little boy from Indiana Jones.
How you doing?
Skyrim.
You call him?
This nigga eating tuna fish.
I'm eating pussy.
Buna bitch.
Oh my god, bitch. Yeah,
I got 25,000.
So they didn't come. And they said they're not coming.
Pussy. Pause, pause, pause.
My fucking gas, bro. That's a pussy-ass nigga, bro.
Fuck y'all niggas.
When your face card go with all the hackers so they don't hack your shit. I'm safe, bitch. And then that goon-ass niggas talking about they finna shoot me and they finna do this and that. Y'all niggas pussy as fuck. I ain't finna do nothing. First of all, you stupid as fuck. If you think you can come for me and I'm finna give you any type of face or address anybody directly, I ain't finna do that. For one.
Suck my dick so good, I'm like, goddamn, you dirty bitch.
Yo, what's good,
yo, what's good, what's good?
Boy, a Rasta now. Hey, and hey, tell this pussy nigga Drake, stop speaking patois. You are not Jamaican. Stop stealing my people's culture. Get the fuck off our dick. We don't claim you. Stop. We don't want you.
I'm for fucking bitch right in her mouth, piece. Wait, are you not alive, right?
No.
Oh, thank God.
My shirt wet? You like this? I'm going to court in a fucking misfit's teeth. I must want to go back to jail. With a new face tat and all.
You can do what? You can move the world like this.
Move the world like this.
Free code that a little bit.
Real piece of shit.
Dirty piece of shit. Dirty. Drop out.
My pussy wouldn't be pink. It would be red.
Whoa. You charged up? Ooh, the module in them? Okay.
when gang leader tattoos you? Zap zap, bitch.
I'ma start tattooing pussies and asses.
Hope's not too hard for me. Lord, lay me down to sleep. Pray, Lord, my soul to keep. Hope's not too hard for me.
Open up, get it out! Open the fucking pit, man! Open the fucking pit!
Oh, okay. I see you. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Huh?
You see, you want to watch us? Yeah.
You can do what? You can move the world like this.
The world like this.
Free code that a little bit.
Big truck driver, Trump supporter, get me a buckshot and shoot me a nigger.
Eat my ass. Let's go. Bustin' with that pump. Relay with that pump. Let's go. He stay with that pump.
What do you do?
You fuck niggas, bro.
No.
We ain't got my
body. Wild, bro.
I ain't coming from nobody. I can't get a one.
Hey. So, huh?
Hold on. Hey.
So, what you want?
Hey, watch your back. So, you want to pay the 101? You want to pay them?
I'm family member.
Don't jump. Hold on.
Up.
My mouth, got a whale in my mouth. Uh-huh.
Stop it.
Bite through that shit. You fuck ass nigga. Say sorry.
I'm sorry. Oh. Sorry as fuck.
This nigga that try and flirt with my girlfriend like I'm not gonna see it, I'm gonna beat y'all ass because it's still real life and I'll still beat y'all ass in real life. So y'all fuck niggas keep trying me, I'm gonna beat y'all ass.
In real life?
On me.
No. To fix your penis, you need nitric acid.
You already know a nigga lifestyle, you know what I'm saying? We out here, you know what I'm saying? Me and my pussy, you know what I'm saying? Nigga got real pussy, you know what I'm saying? Big pussy, little pussy, all that. All.
Rolling.
Happy birthday to the best motherfucking partner I could ever have. I love you. You the greatest. You about to have the greatest kid ever. We're gonna take over the world.
Dang.
This nigga gonna do a viral slap box every week.
Bro, he do this every day, whether we record or not, bro. We always do this shit, bro. Bro, slap that ass, bro, cause that shit gonna go viral for real.
Hey.
I'm in a very long time. Wonder what
it hate
on me. I don't wanna
burn
myself. I'm praying that you're alone.
What the fuck?
I'm
a nigga.
Oh, shit. What'd you say? Say it again. I hit my dick.
He thought he was.
God damn it! Look at the ugly head. Can I get a fucking picture? Oh my god.
Oh my god!
If you say anything crazy, bruh, I'm gonna blow your sh.
Make sure you're out there. Shouts out to SoundCloud. Thank you for showing love. I'm at.
What's up, Aldi?
Like death, don't it?
Low key, bro. I shouldn't have used that liquor.
Just made juice.
It's good. What is this?
That bit look crazy.
It's a blackberry.
What is this? Who's that?
Drop it, bro.
Can you say that one more time? Can you say that one more time for the camera?
My friend put Molly up her ass tonight.
She put Molly up her what?
I look to the left, look to the right. I'm like, bitch, what?
Are you gonna suck my fucking cock? Are you gonna suck my fucking dick and stop hating so fucking much? Jesus fucking Christ, don't y'all. Bro, go troll Bruno Mars. All the smoke. Miami versus Broward in paintball.
One more time.
Bang!
My nigga said he want all the smoke.
All the smoke.
All Miami versus Broward in paintball. There it is.
Already.
All right.
Yeah.
Damn, Aiden, you won? No! Aiden, you won? Johnny's a traitor, bro. Johnny's a straight traitor.
You trying to
pinch
me now, boy?
You trying to pinch me now, boy? He's like, damn, I shouldn't have got involved.
Pineapple head.
Oh, no,
my God.
Right.
Oh, my God.
Hey, show them the side so they know it's a lot. It's a lot.
I'm sending some old motherfucking XXX art collection, motherfucker. I call this motherfucker hanging in the trash.
If you don't throw that pussy to the crew, it'll be rude. If you don't throw that pussy to the crew, it'll be rude. If you don't throw that.
Hey, do it again.
Oh, Super Saiyan.
Shouts out to SoundCloud. Thank you for showing love. I'm at one of the
No, I'm not. Not at all want anything bad for our kids, for our world, period. I am trying my best to be a positive person and do the right thing and to spread a positive message. At no point in time should you believe that I am trying to do anything bad.
This nigga's disturbed.
You wanna strike? Right. No fuck ass shit. No drama. We supposed to have fun. If you wanna shoot me, do it another time. If you wanna punch me in my shit.
One more thing.
Hair flip. My shirt wet? You like this?
These niggas ugly as fuck. Oh my God.
Negro, yo, what the durag on? Yo, bro. I love you, bro.
I love you too, bro.
I love you, bro. Play this one.
Yeah. So they didn't come. And they said they're not coming. Pussy. Pause.
My fucking gas, bro. That's some pussy ass niggas, bro.
Fuck y'all niggas.
I don't know.
I don't know.
She said, what fuck bitch I do? You put a gun on my mask. I put a hole in your pants.
My dick feel crazy.
Second of all, I got that motherfucking amethyst on my neck, and I got the war on me, so if you play with me, you're gonna lose your dick.
Oh, I got a funny caption too. So she said you can fall. What
bitch and her parents at home.
The troll bitch evil as shit. Yo, hold on, move out the way. This bitch, her friends just all got kidnapped, and this fuck asshole is around here dancing and prancing like her home. Seems I have gotten lucky. They're about to eat this fuck ass little hoe. Eat that hoe! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck!
I do not have a girlfriend. Stop asking.
You're cute. You're cute.
You got my bad side. You take pictures on the bad side.
Oh, that's your good side right there? Yeah. Yeah.
Please don't go. I'm wondering why. Got out of bed at all. Women that dropped out my window.
Fucked up. Fucked up. Fuck.
Y'all know I don't rock, man. I got tank in the booth. Where you going, guys, Tank?
I got lean. I got everything that these bitches need.
Hey, hey.
I got dough.
I got
hoes.
I got
lean.
Hey,
I got...
Yo, I want everybody to go get a fucking PC so we can all play League of Legends together. Because I fucking love League of Legends. Can you guys please play with me? Please.
Let me get some
clout.
If you're listening to this, I love you.
Say that one more time. Can you say that one more time for the camera?
My friend put Molly up her what?
She put Molly up her what?
Guess what? You don't have to like me. You don't have to like me. I'm still gonna get my sucked either way. I'm still gonna f*** your daughter either which way. You don't have to like me. I'm gonna marry her anyway.
Hey.
Hey, yeah. Hey, one, two, three,
what? What are they gonna say now? Isn't it clear I don't give a...
Yeah, man. Yeah. You know how you eat, man. You eating good around here, man. Shake shit, man. Yeah. Hold up. Bad vibes for everyone, man. Come on. Okay, so next Saturday we do an event called Put Down the Guns, Paintball War versus Broward versus Dade County. Come.
Oh, paintball is lit. We going up.
Come on, man.
Put down the guns, man. Put all the guns down.
Get off my
car.
I do not have a girlfriend. Stop asking.
Excuse me. Trying to clown me like I'm not a virgin.
Now y'all see, Migo gang got me to shut up all day. I gave y'all a little bit of clout tokens. Now it's my turn. Give me my fucking clout. Give me my fucking clout.
Are you a fish? No, I'm not.
My stay. Chill my stay.
Yo, I love you, bro.
I love you, bro.
Me, bro. What'd I say?
What's up with you, boy?
What the fuck? Oh, shit!
Young Dagger Dick.
And this bitch dancing. You like that? You like the way I dance? You like my body?
She want me, my shawty. Now talking about my bitch, I'm talking big guns, yes, big body.
Make sure you bouncing. What it goes, Jay? I'm about to sing about the same things that we claim. Don't just dance, but put like a
sever the mind. Wonder what you'll find within the soul of the vine. Put on my ice, watching the flip, think he will not suffice. Make him idle, all every infamous time becomes a rival. Misery better than devil within himself. He faced the tidal way. Hands moving all in my face. I hate this place. Goddamn disgusted by my face. I feel like wasted damn skin, cause the tint that's on my face.
I don't like pictures.
Oh, sorry, dude.
Hey, you get this shot.
Hey, you got the whole thing?
I got good parts. I got you.
You got the last play?
I got you, bro. I got you, bro.
Okay, shorty. Put that back.
I need to shoot one and I shoot my nigger today. Don't shoot me a nigger.
That's Billy Raps.
And I mean Billy one Raps. Too. Shoot a nigger who was walking on my yard.
Yeah.
Shoot him by the bar. Oh, I had that nigger.
Bro, this is like the whitest place I've seen.
And get her done.
Get her done.
Okay. So what do you want me to call you?
Just call me X. X or Young Dagger Dick.
You want me to call you Young Dagger
Young
Dick?
Young Dagger Dick.
You want me to say and call you Young Dagger Dick?
Young Dagger Dick.
I don't think I'm going to do that. I will call you X. What does that mean?
Young Dagger Dick or X?
I could imagine what Young Dagger Dick means.
Look, and I'm going to go into the core of this shit. Black people want equality. Everybody wants equality. And then they try and make this black power make equality a whole different privilege. You cannot be privileged. There is no privilege in equality. So you can't. So if a fucking asshole comes and arrests you, and you think that cops are just all racist, cops violate everyone. If you were white, you were gonna be white. If you were black, you were gonna be black. Hate crimes are hate crimes. If that cop fucking hates black people, then you just so happen to get the hard end of the stick. You feel me? But in the end of the day, crime is crime, hate is hate. Everything is what it is. But when you try and, like, all right, if I go and get arrested and I try and make it a black hate crime, like, oh, they arrested me because I'm black, that's not equality. That's me trying to be privileged by being black and playing the race card. So when people play the race card, you're fucking assholes. It doesn't make sense. If you want to be like everybody else, take the beating, take the bullshit like everybody else. You cannot be privileged because you're black. Just like a white person will probably get beat the fuck out of if they do some dumb shit. If you try and run from the cops, they're gonna fucking tase you. Mm-hmm. If you try and fight the cops, they're gonna fucking kill you. More likely because you're black, because you look intimidating, because some black people look fucking intimidating. If you look intimidating, they're gonna try and beat the shit out of you. If you don't look intimidating, they're not gonna touch you. They're probably gonna treat you like a bitch if you're a bitch. Mm-hmm.
You're a nigga. You're a nigga. You're a nigga.
Yeah, nigga.
Mm-hmm. I'm a
a box. I'm a box.
You want to flip and play game?
I got a whole clench on your ass.
As far as going to school, I mean, I was in school till sophomore year, and I just knew, like I said, I was already depressed, so I would go to school, go to sleep, and, like, wasn't really doing anything, and I felt like it wasn't mentally doing anything for me, like.
You didn't feel challenged?
Not even just challenged. Like, I knew it was fake. Like, even, like, all right, let's, realistically, as the parents that send their kids to school, they don't even know what their children are studying.
Mm.
Like, for one, about the fact that they say that Christopher Columbus discovered America.
Mm-hmm.
The Native Americans were already here. That's clear as day. If you really do...
But they can't still be teaching kids that now.
They still are.
No.
It's not altered.
No.
They have not altered
it. That can't be happening.
I hope they've altered it, because it was not altered at my... Like, when I was in school, that's what they were saying to us.
Wow.
Christopher Columbus discovered America. Like, I mean, as far as the information they solicit,
mm-hmm.
it's all... They feed us bits and pieces. I mean, I could talk about that shit all day. That's the type of shit I like to talk about.
So you were just kind of over it.
I felt like it was stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Anything that did not feed my happiness or make me remotely happy, anything that took away the freedom of my mental or took away that made my thoughts conform, I found irrelevant, and I felt like it would not benefit me at all, nor has it. Everything that I've applied my mind to and that I really attracted mentally has come to me. Anything that I did not want has not worked out. Oh, it's a beat. Oh, back up. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's my cue. No, don't hit that nigga.
We're finna jump that nigga.
He chilling. All right, let's go down there.
We on the block on his ass.
They become your drug. You know what I'm saying? This girl became like my drug.
She must have had that good, huh?
It wasn't even a pussy, dog.
But was it? What? Hey, tell me.
She was talking to nigga good, though.
Okay, hey, so she had your mental, too. So the mental was there, everything.
All right, here's what I'll tell you guys. As far as even teasing, like, my music has literally been a tease, because, like, I've learned a lot of things from the Asian culture. I've learned a lot of things from even porn stars or people before me, you know, different artists. My thing is, what you literally need to do to remain, like, on top is tease the fuck out of everyone and never give them a nut. Like, look at everything like a huge orgasm. Like, all right, if you see this girl on the street, this girl gives you the attention that you crave, this girl fucks with you time to time, this girl kisses you, touches you, but never fucks you, never gives you head, never gives you what you're craving, you know? You're gonna endlessly chase her. You're either gonna get frustrated and be like, oh, fuck that bitch, and da da da, or you're gonna endlessly chase her because you're never gonna get what you want. And if you never get what you want, you're always gonna crave it. In the bottom of your mind, whenever the opportunity presents itself, you're gonna chase it. So my thing is, like, if you have too much fucking ice cream, you're not gonna want any more ice cream. If you have too much of me, you're not gonna want too much of me. If you have too much of ski, you're not gonna want too much of this. So too much of anything is a horrible thing. None of nothing. Like, if you don't supply and there's a heavy demand, when you drop anything or you give out, it's gonna skyrocket. So anybody that wants to be smart, zero supply, well, one supply, probably like 10,000 demand. Fuck the bitch alive, sir. Fuck the bitch alive. Big ass fucking orgasm. Make sure you nut all in that bitch. When the everybody gets their chance, look. Everybody's gonna get their chance. Whether you play ball, whether you play football, whether you box, whether you wrestle, whether you fucking swim, whether you wanna be the next fucking Michael Phelps, you wanna be the next track star, you wanna be the next fucking guy that races cars and shit. If you wanna design the best car, design the next fucking phone, design the next big laptop, the next shoe, the next sock, the next pants, the next fucking hat, everybody's gonna get their turn, literally. And I want everybody to acquire this knowledge and acquire this hope. Everybody will get their turn. What you speak to the world and craving is craving and ambition and wanting anything is the way to speak to the world. If you want something so bad and you speak it into power, you wish it into power, it's gonna happen. I'm firsthand, and I firsthand will tell you that. And I put my life on it. If you want something so bad, it will happen.
Okay, and where did you think of this name? Like you just said.
I was in boot camp, and I used to jack off a lot. I'm talking about, I was watching blue movie after blue movie, and like, nigga, my grandma wouldn't let me use the bathroom no more.
Wow. So you were getting off in your grandma's house?
And we get my grandma's bathroom.
Oh my God. And that's
not grandma.
Grandma, do you know this? My goodness.
I ain't mad, cause I got 35-year-old niggas scared to fight me and shit. Y'all niggas pussy as fuck. Fuck Quavo. Fuck Offset. Fuck that pussy nigga. What's it called? Liftoff. Fuck Liftoff. Fuck all y'all pussy ass niggas. Fuck all y'all niggas.
so funny because niggas is really super, super pussy. Like, I'm talking about, I looked this nigga in his face. He did a full roundabout and then split my dog because he was scared to fight me one-on-one. These niggas was scared to fight me. Y'all niggas like 35.
This corner to that corner, have faith in yourself. No matter what anybody tells you, make sure you never give up on yourself. You don't have to. Listen, I respect religion. I respect people that believe in something. I'm not going to knock it. The most important thing is that you have faith and believe in yourself before anything and anyone else. Because you yourself are a star. You yourself are a genius. You can be the cure to cancer. You can be the next new astronaut. You can be the next president. You can be the next big fucking actress, singer. You can be whatever the fuck you want to be. I honestly, honest to God, from the bottom of my heart, I appreciate and love the fuck out of all of you. Listen, I don't do this. I want to make myself very clear. I don't do this for the money. I'm not doing this tour for the money. I'm doing this because I'm trying to build a relationship and have fun and hang out with my fans. So that's why I didn't charge for meet. I didn't charge for meet and greets. I talk to my fans. I take pictures. When I'm in public, I stop and I talk to you guys. And I would never, ever, ever disrespect a fan unless they're being disrespectful to me. And I want to tell you, from the bottom of my heart, I swear to God, I love and appreciate all of you. Thank you for being here today. Now listen, we're gonna change the mood, we're gonna go back up, or we're gonna go fucking crazy. The reason I took it down a notch is because I see that you guys are tired. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna walk across this line. I'm gonna give you guys some water. I want you to pass it and pass it and pass it. Take a gulp, pass it. Take a gulp, pass it. Take a gulp, pass it. Let me get the water. Where's the water at?
I've only done one job and I was a sales broker because I knew how to run my mouth.
You feel a sales me? Broker for what?
Energy Solutions.
What does that mean?
I was a fucking electricity salesman.
Oh, okay.
Literally, and I lasted like.
So you knocked on people's doors and.
What? No, not even.
So they came to you?
No, it was more of like, we would get on the phone, call the corporate office, talk to the, like, we try and get the corporate office to switch from whoever their electrician.
Okay, so
was.
Let's role play. So you're calling me.
Hello, my name is Jose Onfori from Energy Solutions. How are you doing today?
I'm good. Can I help you?
I'm calling from Energy Solutions because we're doing a brief survey in your area. They're saying that you are actually paying more for your electricity bill than you should be. Are you aware of that?
You know, you're pretty good at this.
I'm a beast.
You know how to switch the roles up.
Yeah, I mean.
Okay.
That boy X, dog. All right, that boy X, what's up, man? Nice to meet you, dog.
Nice to meet you.
He's from Water Hill. Yeah, that boy. All right, yo, I got a few things for you.
What's going on?
You a YouTuber? Huh? Yeah.
Oh, good.
I have a secret channel, all right?
Yeah?
So, what size are you?
Medium.
You're medium?
All right. Well,
This one fits you. This is my secret channel. My shirt, medium, is this for you.
Yeah.
And then my boy has a brand. I was just giving away that shirt, but I was like, whatever, I might as well give it to you. You know what I'm saying?
Bro, give him this one. Hold the camera. Appreciate you.
And this is my boy's brand right here. He actually has a brand. It's called Ryder.
That's hard.
Yeah. I like that. Yo, this one hard. Hey, that one's extra shit. Hey,
nigga, that's all you. That's all you. That's all for you, dog.
I appreciate you. I like that motherfucking W on the back.
Yeah.
I might promote this shit for you,
bro. That's all you, bro. I appreciate you, dog.
I'm gonna fuck with you.
Alright, man. Hey.
Yo, I appreciate the motherfucking effort, though, bro. Real shit. Thanks, bro. You take your shit serious. No, I do. This type of shit is gonna take you far. Keep following. Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. It goes very far, and then just even
don't get caught up in everything that's outside of your mind. The more time you spend in your mind. I really want you to, really honestly want you to keep on working, because if you don't, it doesn't go anywhere. Everything besides what you got planned does not matter. You gotta stay in your mind.
Keep going, bro. Hey, man, I appreciate you so much, dog. That's me and you.
I said, study your laws of the universe. Laws of the universe. Or get the master key.
I appreciate it, dog. All
right, brother.
Have a good one.
X, a.k.a. Dagger Dick.
Hey, I like her.
Well, let's talk. Since we talked about how you got your the X name, talk to me about Dagger Dick. Then I'll give you that platform.
all right.
This is for the ladies.
So I go at least like a good like 8 or 9, but I have no girth like at all.
Oh
like,
my god!
Like I got like a ET dick. Like my it's like ET finger. Like it's like super super skinny but long. So I can fuck your walls up, you feel me? Like poke them, but it's no friction in there.
Oh my God.
I'm not even gonna lie.
Lord have mercy. You feel me?
A player don't lie, so I'm gonna keep it blood raw.
Okay, so you got the length but not the girth.
I got the length but no girth.
Okay. But everything else, the tongue game is okay, okay.
I'll vote with you.
I'm just saying, ladies wanna know. Listen. Ask the questions ladies wanna know.
Rap for the nap of a sack, nigga who blizzard this rap bigger than men of a pack, rim to the top of a gat, gripping, I'm busting up whack niggas, charter a black nigga, what do you choose, simply irrelevant, cynical evident please, wrestling evidence, keys moving when definite, soul goals for the president, bleed red for the government, tease. Love is not kisses, hugs, sharing fucking drugs. Pictures on your birthday, pictures of making love. It's dedication, trust and patience and compromise. Not you or die, ultimatums for you and I. I feel the vibe between us fading, I fucking hate it. I cut myself constantly, hate myself for creating. Pain within your heart and I'm thinking this pistol tempting. Screaming out that my demons get even within yourself. She crying, she needs your help and you selfish, think about yourself. All these problems created, extending from hate for self. When I...